to apply transitions and video clips in Premiere Pro. Up by going to the effects panel in the top right or bottom left. If you can't see it, then go to Window and make sure effects is checked. Now go to the effects panel and expand Video Transitions. In these folders, you can find a lot of transitions. If you want a wipe transition, then simply expand the wipe folder. Simply choose any of these transitions. You can apply them by clicking and holding them, drag them in between your clip. Now play back the video, we can see that we have a nice little transition in between the clips. We can adjust the duration by zooming in closer to the timeline to making it easier. Then go to the corner of the transition and simply extend it. We should now have a slower animation than before. We can customize this even more by selecting a transition in the timeline, then going to the top left to effects controls. Then clicking on these arrows to choose a starting point of the transition. Simply play around with the transition settings till you're happy with how the transition looks. These settings are also available for other transitions. So you can simply extend another folder, like the slide folder, choosing a different transition, such as the push one. This transition is really cool and really fluid, and you can obviously also select it. Then go to effects controls to play around with the transition settings. Transition settings really make a big difference. Another really nice transition is the whip transition found in the slide folder. Now this transition is basically a slide transition with a lot of motion blur. Now this transition looks better if it's slow, so you can simply adjust the duration of it. Now check out this video to learn how to make an awesome side-by-side animation in Premiere Pro.